So alongside Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, I'm Kevin Harlan. Now a chance to check out tonight's starting lineups. And as we take a look here at...
And perhaps the best thing about him, Steve, is the way he takes charge down the stretch of close games. The higher the stakes, the better he plays. And they've added a few dimensions to their game that maybe they didn't even know they had before.
You know, sometimes it's one of the strangely beneficial things about an injury. You start to figure,
Derrick Rose, fellas, the most intimidating thing about him is his elite speed. But you also have to consider his size. He's well put together. When in doubt, I thought that was a good call there.
And there's the feed from Arian. Down the jam. The defense look out. Kicks to Dang. Bulls moving the ball around. That's good. And that's now 7 points for Marion.
He is pretty locked in with tunnel vision offensively. He's myopic now at that end of the floor. He's thinking about,
I think it's going to be really interesting going forward to see this Bulls team this year and beyond. He will continue to go out there and do his thing.
Marion gets the booster. A finger roll finish at the bucket. There's a minute left to play in the first quarter. And oh, here we go. Marion, nobody does it. Throws down off the coast.
Too early to say that and go there, Steve, but it has been pretty ugly so far.
Marion with the steal. And here's the fast break. Marion.
Oh, get it. Oh, right down now. Yeah, they did. I mean, no better way to get easy buckets than through fast breaks.
Lamar and Patterson, and it's Hayes in at the center. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento. Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, the eraser in the last matchup against the Pelicans.
This opponent should be terrified because there's a good chance the momentum he gathered that night carries right over into this game.
Well, some of it will.
Plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. I mean, they're really pushing. We can do anything.
Marion gets the screen to Boozer. Marion kicks to Boozer. Terrific design on the big clutch all season long so far, and they're definitely the team to beat. And, of course, Sacramento, 2.5 games back.
Well, I think...
The Rim Rattler.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
Yeah, that is show.
Marion gets the screen from Noah. Marion passes to Noah. He got the advantage there.
Chicago is a big part of their turnaround, and that's accurate. Dibs has done wonders for this team defensively, but another aspect is that they've had one of the deep...
It's stolen. And now the fast break. Marion with the ball, and the dunk by Rose.
Team value certainly on the rise around the league. Better arenas, more moving to TV contract. Good luck, Kevin. He's got a good motor. He's got an excellent body. Works the backboard.
And it's Marion in at the point. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. He passes to Outlaw. Marion with the steal. And the shot is good. They're not getting too straight at all.
This has not at all been the kind of performance they've needed out of him. You know, the only...
He feeds it to Thomas. Butler with the steal. And here we go, the Bulls, fast break. They blow the whistle, starting here in the second half. It's Marion with the drive, and good on the... Pass to Noah. Good on the shot. Hayes on him. Marion kicks it to Noah, and he uses the glass.
Be dominant in the lane.
Well, the defense has been very slow to adjust. I mean, that's 10 straight points now.
Oh, my goodness. In this third quarter, 53%, and the offense is rolling. Here's Marion. Yes, and it's Rose with the ball going here by the Kings. And here's Fredette from beyond the arc. And that's out of bounds.
Top of the list for me was Grievous Vasquez. Runner-up for most improved player.
Snell. And it's Chicago scoring again.
Players, and the ball just moves so quickly. Tough to defend that.
Trills the three-pointer. Vasquez kicks to Fredette. Marion with the steal.
Look out,
whoa! And kicks to Murphy. Tipped. And here's Vasquez. 13 points in the game. And it'll be Sacramento as it goes out of bounds. The Kings retain work. Marion kicks to Butler. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk. Clark, a question.
Yeah, and I don't understand that. Sure, they would like to see assertive offense. Murphy, back to Marion. From deep, and that is good.
They're going back to the three first half. Still bagels in the second.
Another three for Chicago. It's fun to watch. It's Marion with the drive. Second chance shot. He lays it in. Marion's all here in the fourth quarter. 50%. It's Marion with the drive. Uses the glass to finish the win. Marion kicks to Muhammad. Banked in off the glass.
And a terrific run to really
on that one. And so Chicago takes this one. And by a big margin. They put up.